said the only thing harder than saying goodbye, saying hello after all this time. And I ran into you with your new loving toe. And you say you worry about me, you wanna know.
All right, we're here with Leroy Parnell here on the Oklahoma Music Shop. And Leroy, I got to ask you, you know, there's a lot of connections between Texas and Oklahoma, but tell us your connection with Oklahoma music.
Boy, they're many and deep, I can tell you that. Of course, anybody who knows anything about my background, my dad and Bob grew up close to one another near Turkey, Texas. And they actually were in the same medicine show together.
Uh-huh.
And it was a long lifetime friendship.
Well, we're looking forward to the show tonight. Tell us, you've been in Muskogee. I've seen you in Muskogee a few times.
Yeah.
Oklahoma's been a good big ground for you over the years?
It has been. We get along, you know. We understand one another, you know.
Uh-huh.
And that's really true, you know. I guess we've been blown by the wind.
Yeah.
And we've had enough dirt in our eyes that we understand what it's like to hardship. And really, as my father used to tell me, he said, you know, the greatest thing that we have in this part of the country is our natural resources, our people.
Yep.
And I don't think anything could be truer than that.
Second thought, baby, Daphne, if the house is right, don't bother knocking. If the house is rocking, don't bother knocking. Just step right in and let the fun begin. And it started out as local buddy's birthday bash in an angle shop by and decided to pray. It was a friendly. Having a ball, raising their hollies up and down the hall, teaching everyone the way to have fun. They're born to be wild, they're trouble.
For more information, check us out online at OklahomaMusicShop.com.